So you're completely surrounded by bees right now, buddy.